that. Click it on. I love this song. Oh, I've got a surprise for you, Scrub Lords, today. Now, gonna give it a few seconds before I load the Twitch. See just how well it's working, but in the meantime, Skurver is in the abyss. Load him up. So derpy looking. Yeah. Such a good weapon. And that sunlight shield, as the R1's not working, click. There we go. Alright, now R1's working, Abyss Seal on. I'm curious right now, if I take this Abyss Seal off, even now the four kings are dead, do I still die? Oh, I don't. Thank fuck. I was afraid of that. Alright, let's load up Twitch. Once we actually see that it's working, then I'll start the formal way. My channel. Video up, it's working. And I got an advertisement. God damn it, advertisements. I'm just kidding, I love advertisements. By love advertisements, I mean one day I hope to get paid from advertisements, so yeah, that's why I love advertisements. And it looks like we are live. What's going on, everybody? It's Reaper back here with some more Dark Souls 1 scavenger run. Just because I haven't done it in a while, I'm going to run down the list of challenges / rules. Basically, I am running through the entire game of Dark Souls 1 Prepare to Die Edition, all bosses for dadass, and I must use weapons, armor, and equipment acquired from enemy drops only. I say enemy, but I mean anything that I can kill. Enemies, NPCs, all that good shit. Alright, zombie, no problem, bro. Yeah, I'll be streaming for a while today. Spring break and all. And back to the rules. Weapons, armor, and equipment acquired from enemy drops. I say enemy, but I do mean anything that I can kill, NPCs included. If they drop it, I can use it. I am not allowed to use anything as far as corpse pickups or anything of that nature. I can't really remember all the, oh yeah, just, you know, random giveaways by NPCs and all that shit. So yeah. Also, as an added bonus, if I die to a boss on my first attempt, I must drop my best piece of equipment as a punishment to make this very sadomasochistic. So yeah, that's how this is gonna work. Last time we defeated the four kings, if no one's noticed by the immense darkness. Okay. So now, I must continue on my journey through Ulysseal. Let's go. Let us warp. Hopefully I'm not dropping all kinds of left and right frames. Because that's happened to me before. I don't know why. And I also don't know why Ulysseal's warp space is like right in the middle of the list. You would think that after they added a DLC that the new ones would be at the end of the list, but you know, I guess it's just my logic. Alrighty then. Let's take off these slippers. I don't know why I'm still wearing them. Alright, we are back in the township, and I think I'm gonna go Minecraft today. I don't really know if I wanna use this here gold tracer for now. Maybe later. Maybe later. It was very useful for the four kings because I spammed the living shit out of them. The ungodly shit was spammed. Anyways, but for right now, I'm gonna go back to my Minecraft or the Sunlight Sword. The Sunlight Sword could be fun. What else do I have? I know I have, you know. You know what? Just for because I should. Thinking of going back to that one place that I can't remember what it's called. The church, chapel, whatever. And getting a few Titanite shards, if I can. Because I always have to remember to go do that, because otherwise, since I'm this far in the game, it's pretty impossible for me to find any Titanite shards anywhere, you know? Like, really impossible. But we'll carry on for now. Just let me put my Leo ring back on. Why Leo ring? Because if no one ever knew, you get a Leo ring buff from every attack the pickaxe does. Quite powerful. Every counter attack, I should say. Not every attack. That'd be quite ridiculous if it was every attack. Alright, I'm not picking up anything because I don't need to, so... You know what? Caution to the wind! Yeah! Oh yeah, that worked. God damn it. Lucky I'm tanky. Oh god, very tanky. I was about to fall off the damn edge by accident. I'm supposed to jump attack, you son of a bitch. There we go. No. Yes. Oh, okay. That went well. That went exactly how I planned. I need to go kill, what's her tits? Oh my god, I got the bloated head. I should wear it. I should fucking wear it. You know what? Fine. Let's wear it. Why the hell not? It's stupid, but let's wear it. Alright. I was thinking whether or not it actually told you what this thing does, but if no one ever knew, the bloated head, all it really does is make you take extra damage from headshots. That's it. Fucking fluid-filled sack for a brain around here. Hi. Nope, I don't want none of that. I want you, though. Holy shit, he's not dead. I should make it a habit to stop getting hit right now. Because I'm getting demolished. Alright, guy, what you got for me? Nope. There we go. Backstab of doom. Give me your staff. I don't know why I wanted it, but I did. Oh yeah, one other thing I was going to do. Re-equip my fire stick. Wasn't a fire stick a name of like some weird ass cheat engine that you could use on like a Game Boy or something? Like, plug in the fire stick and then you can X, Y, and Z. Anyways. Do I want to... Yeah, I'll go get the black... No, I can't use the pendant. Shit. I was thinking about the pendant, but I can't use it. Come this way. Burn. I said burn. 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 I said burn. Holy shit, the chest is gonna kill my ass. Oh my god. Alright, Chester. If you want to, you can stay right up there. I really don't care. I'm just kidding. I have to kill you. Chester. Chester. Chester the molester. Are you good up there? Are you sane? I mean, I don't think you're ever sane. Like, he's literally one of the hardest things to fight in this game if you don't cheese him. Yep. Ah, shit. I was gonna cheese him. I was about to get the cheeky stun lock. I think it's easier to get my Leo ring boost off on things like him rather than actual enemies. Fade out the attack, fade out the attack, fade out the attack. Don't use the balls. Here comes the balls. That shit has some range on it. Come on. God damn it. He like hyper armors me. Oh god. Okay, that's fucking stupid. Run. Was that the balls? Yo, that's insane. I wish you could actually do that. The multi-shot with the crossbow. Oh god. You know what? I would love to fucking spam this guy. Jump attack! He's only half dead, and I have nothing to kill him with. God damn it! I was hoping I'd get him before he swung. Oh, yes, I'm going, I'm going with the Minecraft today. I'm going with just a little bit of the old school, you know, vanilla game. This is no mods, no cheats, no god mode, nothing of the sort. I think they released a patch recently that make this game look a lot like Dark Souls. I don't know how that goes. I don't know how that went, but you know, it's here now. It's here now, and I welcome it. Now, if you sneak, you can. All right, he's dead. This time, let's not get hit by everything. Okay, I said let's not get hit by everything. Let's not miss everything either. Drop. But yes, I've got a surprise for you. If you haven't read on Twitter already, what I encountered earlier today. The most I can say is I've got it for the low. I've got it for the low. Are you just gonna? Okay. What do you guys got for me? Hella large titanite. Alright. I'll take it. Oh wait, I gotta turn human again if I'm gonna kill Chester. Shit. I'll turn human. I'm playing Minecraft just for fun, but I do think I might need the OP spammy spammy for what's to come later. I don't even know why I killed those guys. I'm just gonna turn human. Salt and Sanctuary is like a 2D side-scrolling Dark Souls. No, I've never heard of that, but it sounds really funny. Called Salt and Sanctuary. That's hilarious. All right, take it. Take it. All right. Now, this time, let's do. Actually, I could just run. I could just run like a sumbitch, but. Drop. Alright. Oh god, I said lure him out! My fucking guy got stuck. Let's go back up here. Not like I really have to do this, but. Swerve. Get the back. Oh shit, did he just fall off the. Yes, he did. Yes, he did. Fucking fell off the map. Stupid NPCs. That is one thing no one can deny, that in Dark Souls 2 they improved the AI so hard. Because you could do so much cheesy shit to the AI in this game, that's ridiculous. What is going on random? Apparently involves getting wrecked and chopping off ears. He said it was pretty good. He's only got a fourth boss and 27 hours in. Holy shit! It's got to be difficult then. There's no way it's easy if you're 7 hours in, only on the fourth boss. But either ways, you guys are gonna get the OD on some Dark Souls today because of my a little surprise later. I didn't see random either. He just dropped in out of nowhere. But you know, it's all welcome. It's all Gucci. Have none of that. Take the Minecraft. Yeah, you bitch. Oh, he's dead. What you got for me? What you got for me? Come on, do the smack or the grab. I don't care. Yes! For the cheesy. Extra cheesy case of Lupa backstab. Sponsored by Taco Bell. There we go. No scope. Alright. I gotta go down here. Bring your ass up here. There we go. There we go. Get Minecrafted. If you get the timing down, this thing could be OP as hell. I remember this one guy who spent like 30 minutes episodes before he killed the Taurus demon. Oh, 20 30 minute episodes. I thought you said 20 or 30 minutes, like per episode. Like, I don't know. Yes! Cheese him, cheese him, cheese him, cheese him, cheese him, cheese him, cheese him. Yes! Cheese his ass! Cheese him! It's working! It's working! Stunlock, stunlock, stunlock! Here we go! Here we go. Here we go. Alright. Yep, yep. Yo, he's such annoying. Such an annoying bastard with that move. God damn it! I missed. Jump attack! Yes! Chester down! Do I get anything from killing you? I'm supposed to get a damn, humanity. Where's your bloodstain? Excuse me? Yeah, my phrasing on that probably wasn't the best. No, no, you're good. I just my reading wasn't the best on that one. You know, I go to school for a reason. Jesus Christ. Alright, this thing, on the other hand, I do want to spam the shit out of it. I kind of want to poison it, though, so it's going to be fun. Let's do it. What? Wow, me equipping a silver tracer makes me fat roll. I think it's because of my, my head. I think my head's too... Oh, no, I used this catalyst. Eh, doesn't matter. Stab it. Stab it. Stab it. Stab it. Oh, God! Oh. Stab it. I want to poison this thing. It's probably not the best idea. I'm going to die doing this. Stab it. Stab it. God damn it, I keep going between its legs. Its long, gangly legs. Fat boy! Fat boy's got a knife! This is not gonna work. This is not gonna work. Stab it! This is not gonna work. Fuck this. Fuck this. Oh god! Fat boy! Okay, okay. Gotta switch weapons. Gotta... By switch, I mean unequip. Holy shit, that hurt! Yep. Don't care. Don't care. Switch weapons. Switch. So good. Okay. Woof! That fucking karate kick always freaks me the hell out. Yep, get Minecrafted. Minecraft. For the win. Holy shit, he didn't get staggered. Yeah, I was hoping that second hit would stun him long enough for me to keep Minecrafting his ass, but I guess not. 20-30 minute episodes before he killed... Damn. I know I died to the Taurus Demon like one time this run. Okay, I'm not using any more, humanities just because I might need them. I don't know for what. I'm using it. So I can't think of a reason why I'd actually need a humanity. And obviously when I go to NG Plus, I'm gonna have a shitload. Rippin' tacos. Rippin' Taco Bell breakfast tacos. Which I hear aren't bad, but I don't know. I'm put off by Taco Bell ever since long ago. What happened long ago? I was let in on the secret that Taco Bell has low quality meat. And it wasn't just a rumor. Alright, I'm running down there, because why the hell would I do this again? Jump! Boy. Alright, go, go, go. Ring, ring into battle mode. Ring, ring into battle mode. Shove it in that poo-poo hole. And everybody scream, kill, 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 kill. Jump, jump, jump. Oh my god. Okay, gotta get around you, gotta get around you. Side. Ugh. Oh my god, I actually did it. Are they dying? Are they dying? Oh, I thought they were dying. That would've been fun. What you got for me? I'm supposed to do the damn jump attack, scrub lord. Okay, you can go back up there. Alright, just for time's sake, I'm gonna switch. Weapon swaps for the win. Alright. I hear Taco Bell leads to rampant diarrhea. Hey. I can't confirm or deny, except for I can confirm. Yes, I believe it. I fucking believe it. I think if you're gonna go to Taco Bell, you better have a strong stomach or, you know... Oh wait, where did I get humanity? I don't know. Anyways, have a strong stomach or, you know, bring a change of pants. Explosive diarrhea. Alright, going down. Yeah, I hate that fucking mage over there. Alright, come on. Gonna shoot me, that's why I'm over here. Can you please, sir? There we go. You're dead. Now, what about the other guy? The mage isn't shooting me, I don't know why. Really? Backstep? Come on now. Get along, little doggy. Get a dog, little longy. So you can death by shit early in the morning. Yeah, that's pretty much what they're doing. Oh my god, oh my god, no, god damn it! I told Kirsty that the only one who has a worse problem with gravity than her is definitely me. I do so much stupid when it comes to the gravities. Oh, god damn it. Alright, we're running for it, because I have 45,000 souls over there. These guys give you a pretty good amount of souls, if I'm not mistaken. Why am I two-handing? Anyways. Why am I two-handing the D? Nope, don't touch me. Just keep laughing. Just keep on laughing. Nope. Come on. Coming down. Coming down. Don't drop me. Oh my god! Oh my god, rip 40,000 souls in humanity. God damn it. Oh, I can already see how this day is gonna go. I can already see it. Weird. I don't even care about the souls. The levels don't matter that much into this build, I'm not gonna lie. I mean, they will later. Just right now, uh-uh. What died? How did it die? Go there, finally. Jesus. Drop off. I was supposed to roll, but it didn't work. Nope, nope. Mm-mm. Bounce. Ah! The stamina drain. Holy shit. There we go. I kind of want to kill this bitch just for revenge's sake, but... Yep. Revenge. Revenge. Take it. Holy shit, that hurt. Alright. Drink. Mm-mm. Don't care. Don't care. Keep it to yourself. I've already started speedrunning, so I might as well finish. So, speedrun. Stratopy. Speedrun. Stratopy. Speedrun. Stratopy. Speedrun. Not to the boss, I just mean getting the fuck out of danger. Okay? Drink. Up. I forget where this even leads you. I honestly forgot. There's an illusionary wall around here too, that's a fact. Nope, don't care. Damn it. I was gonna backstab, but it didn't work. This way. And roll off. What the? You can follow the... Oh my god. Please fall, please fall, please fall. Ah, lag spike, lag spike, lag spike. Excuse me, guys. Let me have your ass. Can you stop dodging me? I want the booty. No. Yes. Yes. Okay. That went well. That went so well. He just sank through the floor. What the fuck? Oh, I can't. That's too thick. That's what she said. All right, here we go. Here we go. Here we go. No ripping salsa. And you're gonna get spammed like the last one. I would offhand this thing, but it's, my bloated head makes me too heavy. Don't grab me. Don't grab me. Don't grab me. Here it comes. It's gonna Kia kick me. Kia! I don't know why, I sort of imagine these things with Kirsty's voice is going, Kia! Give me the key. I used to always be afraid that when those things fell like that into the wall, that they would actually like phase through and like I'd lose the booty. I want to use this. Alright, imagine those enemies but with a human face and ginger hair. That is how gangly I look since I'm tall. Oh my god, that's kind of funny. That's kind of funny. See, I'm like above averagely tall, but I'm not a giant like, you know, some people are. I haven't reached that massive of a stature. Basically, I'm on the brink of 6 feet tall, but I'm not, you know, I know, like, some people freaking 6'4", 6'5", 6 more, you know. Oh god. Alright, I'm just gonna get out of here then. Yeah, basically, if you're tall enough to make me look short, then you're fucking tall, okay? That's the easiest way. Oh my god, I forgot about this elevator of doom here. I'm just gonna get to the next bonfire. I really don't care about the whole... Oh god, what the fuck? I didn't even mean to do... Alright, apparently we're riding the elevator. Oh god damn it. Bye. Now don't be waiting for me at the bottom this time. He is. Can you please just take the club to the face? I know this one guy. It's 6'10 or something like that. Yeah, I believe you. It's a couple people at my job. I don't know what the fuck's going on, but there's like a 6'4 guy. One of my managers is 6'6. You know what I'm saying? And there's another guy we work with. He's, oh god. Oh, good lord. The danger. The danger. Alright, well, I'll jump a sec. Oh, he tanked. He tanked it. He tanked it. You know what? I just noticed that how many freaking souls I get from killing these guys. So I might as well. And I have no idea why I'm weapon swapping so much, but you know, it's fun. It's fucking fun. Leave me alone. Something tells me for some reason this bloated head is getting me killed. Let's kill this guy. Why not? And smack. I do feel like I'm getting the divine bonus from this thing. I don't know why, because it's supposed to be all on like hollowed enemies and stuff like that, but they should have just made it more simple and just said, yeah, divine works against evil, and occult works against good. Damn. That is one thing about Dark Souls 1. The hitboxes, they make no sense, but they work in your favor. My uncle's like 6'8", but I'm only 6'5". Oh, yeah, I'm only 6'5". Give or take an inch. Yeah. I'm pushing 6 foot even. I'm 5'11". You know, 5'11 point something something. You know, that whole spiel. And I know, basically, I used to think I was tall. I used to think I was tall, like, back in the day. High school and shit like that. But, oh, especially, like, when I was in 8th grade, I moved to a new school, and there was, like, everyone was short. Like, I'm not just making fun of them. They were just short. Holy fuck. Oh my god, a vagrant! There's a vagrant over there! No, it's not. Oh, no, it's not. Sorry. Distracted. What is happening, Rainbow? That I seriously thought that was a vagrant. I saw it in the corner, it like caught my eye, and I was like, hey, what's that? It was a fucking corpse. I thought it was a fucking vagrant in the corner. I almost shit myself. Oh my god. I legitimately thought it was. I just saw the shininess, and it was round in my eyes. And I was like, oh my god, it's a vagrant. Dead. just rip in peace. You know what, just for the LOLs, let's go back to the Minecraft. That was funny as shit. My fucking eyes are playing tricks on me. I thought I saw a vagrant. I got excited and died. Alright, to the right. This time, to the right. Go in, and to the right, die, 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 give me that, turn around, R2, and holy shit, he's dead, I didn't know why, ow, that hurts, give me your ass. alright, that went better this time. I'm telling you right now, after I save Sif, I'm running to Manus. I do not want any parts of that lower area with all the death and shit like that. Alright, guy. What's up? I'm going for the backstab. You know it. You know it. Yep, got it. Sexy and I know it. I hope you don't dark beat me. Yeah, I just said that. I just said that. Well, you son of a bitch. I just said, I hope you don't dark beat me. And what do you decide to do? Oh, none other than the one and only dark beat to the mouth. And I'm kind of hoping that I can even kill this guy, because he's insanely tough. Well, when I say insanely tough, for a guy like me with no, like, stats or good weapons. Oh, God! Stop slamming your pole into my face. That's what every girl said in sexual intercourse. Oh, Jesus. Okay, just go ahead and drink that. Sir. Alright. Let's get it. Ah, what? Yo. I'm tanky as shit. So, that dude. Alright, this guy's gonna kill me. I don't want any parts of that. How close are you're half dead? I feel like I should go for it. Holy shit. This guy's scaring me right now. Oh, shit! Yo, he's going ham. I've actually never seen much of his moveset, because usually when you get here, you're so damn strong that you just annihilate everything, so it's not really important. But I'm not. So, right now, I get to actually... Oh, God! Jesus! Christ almighty! In a handbasket. Sir, can you please... Do you mind with the trying to kill and my face? Yep, go ahead and do it. Go ahead and do it. Use the overhead smack so I can come in for the wombo combo. I said overhead smack, not the bitch slap, okay? I'm really gonna murder you. You son of a bitch. Oh, I fucking missed. Minecraft! Yeah! Alright. It worked in my favor. Alright, I got some chainmail. Great. It'd have been a lot scarier if they made him like a red phantom. Like, made him a red phantom invade you and just look like that. I would have shit myself. Like, I would have quit the game. At least for like 10 seconds. Alright, take it. Oh, I dropped something. Well, I have plenty of large titanite for whenever I want. Well, whenever I can use it. I.e. NG+. Pickaxe killing for days. Alright, this is the part where I must decide. Should I actually use my tracer? I'm running the Manus. Should I actually use my tracer for Manus, or should I just run there? I mean, of course I'm going to run there. But should I use my tracer for Manus just because it'll be easier to live, you know? Let me unequip this, because it's no point. And I kind of think I should use the tracer, because it'd be kind of stupid not to. I'm using this child's mask, though, because I'm a child. It'd be great if I could fast roll. That'd be fucking awesome. Now, Lizard! I'm going mining on your ass. Lizard! Just twinkling titanite. Now, should I use the pickaxe, or should I switch the tracer? I think I'm going to go with the pickaxe. Why? Because it's fucking fun. That's exactly the reason why. Why would you use a pickaxe when you have... Because here's the thing. If I lose, I think I'd have to drop my tracer. Because I had to look through my inventory real quick to see what's up on the chopping block right now. Tenacious S and a... And the pick of destiny officially has a... What? Oh, Tenacious D. Tenacious D. Okay. I understand. Whoa. Holy shit. These things are following me. I'm going to kill him because I'm going to get some humanity out of this. Scaring the shit out of me. Holy hell. Luckily for me, these things don't, like, shoot anything. Okay, really? I need you guys to just fall to the Minecraft. I'm gonna die. Okay, you guys really need to just take some of this. Souls Reaper in the pick of... This is the pick of destiny right now, because I'm gonna use it. It's basically my go-to backup weapon. If I... No, I understood shortly. I understood shortly after. Okay, I hate these things, because I can never tell... I don't know, something's wrong with my depth perception. I always think they're closer, but they're not. And I don't want to just run my face into them. Like that. I really like for you... Okay, here we go. Let's just make this easier. It's a lot easier. Okay, saving Artorias' bitch. And I also have enough stuffs to... Yeah, I have 3 twinkling. I can upgrade this. Yeah, I'm gonna do that. I'm not gonna go into this madness fight without this upgraded. Because, you know, people have been complaining about the fact that I keep dropping my best piece of equipment, but it seems like I'm not even using it ever. Which I plan to do right now. I'm gonna use the fucking tracer, and I'm going to gold spam the motherfucking shit out of Manus. That range, though. Kia, bitches. Okay, you guys really need to stop freeloading. Like, I would love to have a little bit of booty from this, but no. Just not dropping me shit, huh? Take it! Hello. What you got back there, huh? A little bit of contraband? You smuggling something up your butt? Huh? I'm gonna need you to stop abusing my dog. Everyone thinks this is Artorias' dog, but it's my fucking dog, okay? He just ran away from home one day and Artorias is like, hey buddy. Oh, finally. Thank God. All that, and I got 1 humanity now. Sif? Good puppy. I'm gonna consider this a drop from Sif. So, I have a cleansing great shield now. Yeah, I didn't kill it for it, but... I don't know. I somehow consider this to be a drop. Damn, you need 31 strength. How much do I have? I have 28. Whatever. I'll take it for now, though. It'd probably work wonders against Manus, I'm not gonna lie. Stingy enemies are the base of a good game. If you are getting items left and right, there's something wrong. True. Because if I am getting items left and right, there'd be no challenge here. I'd just be running through and picking up everything good because it's not hard to get, you know. But then again, when I actually want items, I don't want the enemies to be stingy. I want them to cover me with their generosity. Whee! Now here's my question: who has ever used this lift? See, now what they should have done to make this a lot more sensical is make it so that there was actually 2 ways that you could, like, encounter Artorias. Basically, don't make it so that you have to encounter him here. Make it some way that you can go around. And in doing so, you might fight Manus first. And if you fight Manus first, you can find that lift, come up, and Artorias can be the last boss. Anyways, that's just my whole idea. Okay. Now, should I try to kill Chester? I kind of want to, because I want his stuff. And I'm here. So, yeah, Chester? Sorry, bro, but you're going to die here. Kia, bitches!
Now, you think this is all my fault?
Yes, sir.
Very petty.
Don't care.
Very petty in...
Yeah. My spam is stronger than yours. Suck it.
Please.
Have mercy. You're already dead, okay? And, I kinda wanna wear this shit. because it's fucking stylish. Chester's long coat. I could go with the top hat, but this derpy ass mask is drawing me in. Alright, what kind of magic defense do I have? I have 30 magic defense, 40 magic defense. I can't use that shield. Oh, I was about to say, I thought I saw 95% magic defense. I was like, holy shit. But no, never mind, sorry. 30 magic defense, 32 magic defense, 35 magic defense, but no stability. Okay, I'm just going to stay with the shield I have. Not like it's really going to be that useful, because... Okay. Nah, I'm not even going to read what the hell you guys are talking about. Something about a manga. Usually when it involves anime, it gets weird, okay? It gets real weird. Oh my god, that long coat. Alright. Speaking of throwing money away, I just saved a ton on my car insurance by switching to Geico. No, I saved a ton on my Dark Souls by switching to CD Keys. By that I mean, after this stream, do you know what I have in store for you guys? I'm going to be making a PvP build on PC in Dark Souls 2. Why? Because I can, and I now have it on PC. Why? Because I remembered about CD Keys, that it exists, first of all. So... Oh, wait. Something I need to do. I need to go and level up this goddamn tracer. Oh my god, a summon sign. A freaking summon sign. I mean, that just blows me away right now. I haven't done so any cut. Oh my god, I'm getting invaded. Hold on a second, I gotta go Minecraft. Where is my pickaxe? I don't think I'm gonna win, because I'm like level like 60 something or 70 something. What level am I? 76. And I have a +5 weapon. I have a +5 weapon. It's gonna suck so bad. Come at me, bro. This is gonna go so terribly. I don't care about that. Yep, I knew I was gonna take that to the face. I should just two-hand, because there's no way I'm gonna kill somebody. Oh, what the fuck? Alright. Like, there's no way I'm gonna kill somebody with the fucking pickaxe, okay? Alright, I just wasted my humanity, so should I turn human again? I'm saying no. I do think when I take this build to NG... Wait, what was it? What's the scaling on this thing? It's all strength, right? Never mind. I wouldn't do that. Oh yeah. Way too good. Way too good. Considering I really haven't done any Dark Souls 1 PvP in like 2.5 years. So, yeah. I just noticed that fucking ominous pulsating noise that the damn... Ugh. You creepy fuckers. Alright, anyways, we're going straight for Madness, and like I said, I need to use the Tricer, the Trosser, the Trobby. I need to use the Tracer on Madness. I forgot to upgrade it. Holy shit. I forgot to upgrade the Tracer. Do I want to go back? I really don't. I really, really don't. Where am I right now? Hold on a second. Where the fuck am I? I just started running, and I just completely lost track of where I was. I totally lost where I have my sense of direction just flew all up the handle. I have no idea where I am. Okay, if I come this way, what's over here? Oh, I know where I'm at. I'm fucked, but I know where I'm at. Oh, the jukes. Oh, spin move. Oh, wombo combo. Alright, I really forgot where the fuck I was at. Alright, anyways, don't go down here. It's the wrong idea. Go up. I really should upgrade the tracer. But every fiber of my stupid being is telling me to fuck the tracer and use this pickaxe for comic effect. That's literally the only thing that's going down. My stupid brain is telling me just use the pickaxe because it'll be fun. I say it'll be fun, but Manus is quite difficult. So, do I want to do it? Because if I don't use the tracer, I won't get... Okay, how about that? Use the tracer, because if I don't use it now, I'm going to lose it, and your guys are never going to see it again. So, I might as well fucking use it. If I decided myself, I'm not going to use the tracer, and then I fucking lose it. Everyone's like, why didn't you use the damn tracer? It's like, I don't know, I just wanted to be cool with the Minecraft. I probably should have kindled as well. Because an unupgraded Estus, and I only have 5 of them. I don't know what kind of doom that spells besides certain. Yeah, that one. Alright, Manus. I haven't seen you in so long.
I tried so hard, it's been so long. But in the end, it doesn't even matter.
And here comes the pedophile hand! Ah, I'm going to touch you! Alright, guys. Do you think I will win against Manus on my first try? Or will I get totally Shreked and have to come back again with a pickaxe? I'm voting for Shreked, okay? I'm voting for Shrek is love. Shrek is gonna beat my ass. Hi. I'm wondering if I can even block his attack successfully. Kinda. Alright, let's attack. Oh god, he dodged me. Some reason I thought that was his combo. Even though it didn't even look like it. Alright, I gotta get used to this again. Oh god. I gotta get used to this fight again. Because he's not the simplest boss. It's not impossible. Oh my god. Okay, I'm stuck. Okay, we're good. Alright, I'm digging that joke. You have to pick the right weapon. Oh god! Alright, man. Ooh. Got a little frisky there, huh? And I rolled too early. Alright, give me a few hits. It'd be OP as fuck if I could bleed him, but that'd be fun. Alright, man, it's... Holy shit. That almost blew away my damn stamina bar. Give me one hit. Alright, I'm playing super cautious right now. But I think I have to. Why? It's because I can't roll that shit. Holy fuck. Alright, 2 hits. Nope. Drink. Running for the attack. I'm playing so cautious right now. So cautious. Okay. I don't know why he got frozen for so long. Scared. Okay, I can't block that. I cannot block that. I would have died 5 times by now. Why? Because you don't like Manus or something? I'm telling you, some people have a nightmarish time with Manus. Alright, I dodged it for once. Oh god. Alright, Manus, please don't use your magic. Oh god! It was Mr. Touchy Hand. Oh god. Oh god. Sir. Alright, he gets frozen, he gets frozen. Go ahead for it. Get greedy. Back up! Okay, when he comes down for it, yeah, attack! Oh no no no, oh no 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 no, it touched me, it touched me, it touched me! I'm gonna die of the dark magic, I know I am. I'm going to die of the dark. No 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 no. Ugat, ugat, ugat. Man, man. One hit. One hit. Do it again. Holy shit. Oh yeah, he's stuck. I need to heal. I so need to heal. I wish I had Red Tearstone. Okay, dodge, attack. Dodge, attack. Okay, you have to have a bit of faith in yourself. Oh god damn it! Attack. Oh, trust me, I have a little bit of faith in myself, just a bit. But, okay, drink. That's my only draw. Oh, God, no. What? Oh, God! I'm gonna die! I'm so gonna die! I'm so gonna die! Oh, shit! Go back for it! No! 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 I'm gonna die. Gimme. Manus! Manus! Oh my god, I'm gonna die. Son, back up! No! No! Manus! Dead. That was almost good. Alright, that's it for the tracer, though. We gotta drop it. Gotta come off it. Where is it? It's up here. Down. I don't know. Where the fuck is it? That was a good run. Okay. I can't ensure that I'll ever have a run like that again. Because I don't have a weapon that good. What can? Okay. Fuck it. I gotta pick the right weapon. And luckily for me, I can't lose anything else to Manus. So, yeah. Do I have two? I have two of these. Let's go ahead and kindle once. That only means I'm going to be invaded on the way there. I know what's going to happen. Reverse. And kindle. Now, I did put on the Chester coat, because it's stylish. In the obituary, it would read, roughly 7 minutes into Manus' fight, Reaper accepted his fate and began screaming, "I'm gonna die," repeatedly until it happened. I didn't scream it, but you're kinda right. Now, this is the thing. I was wearing the Chester coat because it's cool, but my paladin armor is +4. So I might actually want to put it on. I'm going to do so, because I'm going to need a little bit of tankiness in order to slap the shit out of Manus with my pickaxe. Going down. I remember there's always used to be this visual bug where... wait a second. Why the fuck did I even rest at that bonfire? Yeah, why the hell did I go this way? There is no reason why I went this way. I'm literally making this difficult for myself. Oh my god. Excuse me, gentlemen. Gentlemen, keep your shirts on. It is not that kind of party. Okay, run. Run in. Oh. Alright, we're going through the back door, okay? That's the only way how we do this. Just the slightest bit in my head right now. I'm trying to think of what kind of build. Oh yeah, I remember now. I remember what I was gonna do. But see, what kind of build was I gonna make in Dark Souls 2 when I was done with this? After killing Manus, the only bosses I have left is Calamite and Gwyn. I'm trying to think if there's anything else. Calamite, Gwyn. I think that's it. Okay, I was really trying to do this. Okay, there we go. And don't fall back down the goddamn gravity hole. Call it a gravity hole, but it's just a regular hole. Just the gravity kills me in there, so I call it a gravity hole. Gravity owns that hole, okay? Oh god! Somehow didn't see that coming. He drops down there all the time, but I didn't see that coming somehow. Die! I was supposed to backstab you. Drop. Alright, now I kinda wanna kill some of these just for the humanity. But it'll waste my damn Estus, cause I'll get hit. So let's not do that. Run. I guess this is an easier way down here, huh? I was thinking from the bonfire at the top of this place would probably be easier, but nah, this is easier. And yes, I know all about the slab that's down here. There's a white titanite, and holy shit, you can see Manus. He's right there. Yo, that's creepy. I used to try my hardest to go see Manus, before the fight, but I never could do it. And why is this cutscene coming on again? I could have sworn, like, after the first cutscene, you didn't get grabbed every fight. Apparently you do. So anyways. Oh yeah, let's recover. Holy shit! Alright. I should probably not be sitting back so nonchalant in my chair right now, because it's the type of shit that gets me killed. Oh my god, it does more damage than the fucking Tracer. Granted, that was a jump attack. Holy fuck, dude. Oh god! I remember the times where I've dodged that, like the first hit, and then got caught in the rest of the combo. I'm guessing because Manus leaves himself open so much. This is why I get a Leo Ring boost off of this shit. It's working out. Holy shit. Alright, Manus. I need you not to kill me right now. I need you just to not kill me. That'd be great. Okay, drink. Okay, take it. Oh god! Whoa! Yo, he's going hard. Don't jump attack. It's happened to me before, okay? Where he's used attacks like that, and then immediately following that, he just like jumped up and pile-driven me into the ground. Oh god. I thought he was gonna stay still. He didn't. Uh-huh. Okay, that doesn't leave you open, so I need you to do something that leaves you open for criticism. And I need the two-hand. Of course, blocking is nice, but the damage boost. Attack. Don't move. Boogie! My turn. Hurrah! This actually might go well. I think I made the wrong choice. I think the pickaxe is better than my fucking tracer. Alright, going for it. And jump attack. I got him. Do it again. Oh. Okay. Got him. Good. Yeah, they're... Okay, no. Oh my... This fucking pop-up... There's a pop-up on my screen right now! There's a pop-up! Oh! My fucking computer gives me these fucking updates sometimes, and it just interrupts me in the middle of the stream. It is always in the middle of the stream, too. Okay, it's working. Got the game back. Alright, Manus. Take it. God! I need you to stop. Manus, I need you to stop that. Manus, I need you to stop that. Alrighty then. Oh my god. Oh, yeah. I forgot I was human. Did he just hit Sis summon sign? Manus, no. I missed. He's half dead. That's... Manus! Dead. So... Oh my god. I'm getting fucked. Just drink. He's gonna let me. What are you doing? Stop it! Manus! Oh my god, I dodged it. I don't think I've ever done that before. Manus, please. Can you stop with the dork magic? Oh god, no! Oh. Okay, attack. Here we go. No. Manus. God damn it. Roll. Okay, this is going well. Hi, Kirsty. Pickaxe. Pickaxe. Thank you for the host, Kirsty. Really appreciate it. Ah! Exciting news, Kirsty. I have Dark Souls 2, Scholar of First Sin for PC. I got it for cheap off the CD keys. Manus. Oh my god, I'm dead! Holy shit! Oh my god. Oh my fucking lord. Oh my lord. That was... That was so much fucking right there. Okay, wait, sorry. This is for time-saving sake. I'm gonna go over here and talk to Goff. Not procrastinating so I don't get fucked by Manus again, but... Yeah. But yeah, right after this stream, I'm going... My second part, let's say, is gonna be me making a PvP build for Dark Souls 2. Just for the LOLs, because I can. Oh, Jesus Christ. Talking to Goff. Why? Because I don't want to do it later. Yeah, we have a visitor. Talk. Alright, that's all I have to say. Oh my god, free Estus. Free Estus flask. Estus flask. Now you can kick my ass in PvP. No. Kirsty, we all know how this goes. We all know how this fucking goes. You probably one-shot me once or twice. But every other time, you're gonna get what's known as this dick. And that's just how I call it, okay? That's just how I'm calling it. Jason too, he's gonna get it down with this the fuckinging known as the Roaring Halberd PvP. I'm actually thinking about either making a Roaring Halberd build or an elemental bone scythe. A girl can dream. Yes, you can. You can dream about the kitchen. But not about kicking my ass in Dark Souls. It's not happening. See, I'm pretty sure anyone new to my channel probably would never believe that I'm even slightly good at anything involving Dark Souls. But can you kill him? Oh god! Can you kill him with invisible darkness? Maybe. If the game lags out and she shoots like a dark orb up my ass. Okay, here's the thing. I'm gonna tell you how to beat me, Kirsty. Equip Climax and then surprise the shit out of me, okay? That's all you gotta do. Just equip Climax and shoot it out randomly. If I'm not expecting it, I'm gonna take it right to the face and lose. It is always a good time having Climax on your dark build. Because you can be losing and then out of nowhere, like, you just spell cast and boom. Your opponent's dead and they're sitting here like, what just happened to me? God damn it, damn it, damn it. I want to kill you guys because I want the humanity. Please, mine him. God damn it, I was expecting not to get hit. I hate these things. I hate these things so... You know what? Fuck it. I'm out of here. Hello, Rainbow. What went down? What happened to you? Oh, God. You didn't miss much. I just got fucked by Manus, okay? And my souls are directly behind him. Okay, switch places. Trading places. Yeah, he's really camping my souls right now. Attack! Oh my god! Okay, unlock. Let's go ahead and, next time, dodge him. Okay. I said... okay, this is probably not the run. This is probably not the run, because I've been screwing up this entire fight! Drink it. Alright, here we go, take it. I would have said take two, but, you know, Manus! You need to be nice, Manus, like, seriously. Stop doing that! Attack! Manus! The fuck is wrong with you? I don't even know why I pressed that. Anyways. Jump attack! Yes! Jason style! I'm going to Jason you to death. I know Jason has just become a verb, but... Jason, if you're ever watching this, you're now a verb. I wanted to fucking Jason attack you. Oh god, no! Oh god, Jason, you're gonna now become a verb. You're no longer a person, you're no longer a streamer, you're a fucking verb. Okay, I'm trying to get those fucking souls. I want them. Where are they? There it is. Get him. Got him. Yes, there are over 20k of them sitting here. Manus. Alright. I suppose the Jason attacks aren't working for you. No, they're working for me. Jason! Oh god. Why are you still jumping, Manus? Oh my god, he's just like derped out my camera. I somehow missed. I don't know why. Oh god damn it. I was supposed to roll there. Didn't work out too well. Alright, what's going down? Nope. Yeah! Jason! Okay, we need you to not, Manus. We just need you to not. Whatever you're doing, just not. Alright, let's go for the Jason. Goddamn Boulder. Boulder, please. Nope. Stop that. Oh my god. Mr. Anderson LP. What up, Jason? You just became a verb live on my stream. Yes, hit him right in his calloused hands from all that hard work, you know, because he's been working. Oh god, Manus, please. Oh my god, you scared the shit out of me. Oh god, time to play a game. Oh god, no. Holy shit. I'm gonna die. Please, with the dark magic, Manus. tea? What happened to muffins and tea right now? Oh, rainbow. Okay. I thought you were talking to me. Oh god, thou shalt not use Jason's name in vain, pretty much. That's basically what happened to me, okay? But this is not in vain. I'm going to Jason Manus. What does that mean? If Jason missed it, it's I'm going to jump attack him to death. Oh god, I'm still proud of myself that I've literally almost finished this run. Almost. I've killed everything except for Calamite, Manus, and Gwyn. Oh, and Gwendolyn, the crossdresser. I've not killed Gwendolyn. No, wait a second. Is it Gwendolyn or is it Guinevere? Wait, which one is it that's under? Which one's the crossdresser? Gwendolyn or Guinevere? It's too much Gwyn, okay? Okay, can you please fall down? Okay, as soon as I run here, he's gonna fall on my head. Watch. Oh, he didn't. Okay, whatever. Whatever. Speak of the devil. Let's get the hell out of here. No, you have to completely convert to Jasonism to use the Jason. Why do I feel like that's actually a thing? Like, you guys have somehow made Jason into a religion. Oh my god, for humanity. You still believe in Nar Amon? No, I believe in the god of the struggle, okay? The struggle is fucking real. The struggle is all types of real. Do you give yourself to Jason Armor? I kinda would like to use this humanity, for reasons. But whatever. Let's go. I'm sort of wondering this, just cuz. Is it possible to create a vagrant in a boss fight? That would be awesome. I mean, it'd be so trolly, but it'd be awesome. Like, you're fighting a boss, and then there's this random enemy starts shooting the fuck out of you. Oh god, I missed. I somehow missed. Oh, really? Okay, that was complete bullshit. That was complete bull. Bull! Toro! Mierda del Toro! Attack! Guys, I pressed circle. I pressed circle. You bitch. He just roared at me. Why is he roaring at me? Alright. I keep saying circle, but I'm using the Xbox controller. There's no circle, goddammit. The PlayStationism is still strong in this one. Oh god! I was not expecting the double. And can you please stop hitting me, Manus? That would be much appreciated. All hail potato! All hail potato! Jason, attack! Oh god, no. That's funny, your Spanish sounds like mine. Maybe I'm just Isaac in disguise, okay? That's the major plot twist. Let's go. Take it! I wish I could get two attacks off, that'd be great. And I wish you could continue with the physical. Like, as long as you're on with the physical attacks, I'm pretty much okay with this fight. As soon as you start going Dork Magic OP, as soon as you start going Kirsty on me, yes, Kirsty, you're a verb too now. Dun dun dun. Yeah, as soon as you start going Kirsty on me, that's when shit gets. Chill, good lord! He just pelvic thrusted me! No! Man, it's just fucking pelvic thrusted me! Okay, I can get a heal off and an attack. Hooyah! Oh god! Hooyah! Alright, Manus, I need you to never pelvic thrust me again. Why did my controller just freeze up? I was pressing buttons, but nothing was happening. No, 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 no. I've always wanted to be a verb. I knew you did, Kirsty. I knew you did. Ooh, goo, 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 goo. Basically, anytime someone uses dark magic on me, it's going to be referred to as being cursed. And anytime I use a jump attack, it's going to be referred to as being Jason, okay? Hey-yah! Oh, god damn it. Manus. Manus, please. Manus, please! Manus, please! Holy shit.
Batman!
Wait a second, Jason, you're not a mod in my chat. You kind of need to be. Why do you need to be? Because you're Jason. You've earned it with your verb status. Oh, please. Can you... Okay, Manus, I need you to do things that I can counter. Stop doing that! Manus! Stop doing that! I need you to do attacks that I can counter, please. Manus. Manus! No! Not again! And I am dead as hell. Oh, I'm alive! Oh my god, I'm alive! Attack! Oh, I missed. I fucking missed. Holy shit. I'm just so nervous right now, after being alive after that move, that I'm fucking up horribly. But this is gonna work out. This is gonna play out for the better. How am I missing? He's gigantic! Oh god, no! He faked me out. He faked me out. He faked me out. Manus, aka Uncle Touchy Hand over here, needs to cut it out. I want my souls. They're not really important right now. I can counter that, but he faked me out last time, and I really don't want that to happen again. Okay, trick. 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 Ugh! How does one get reapered then? Every time you get your ass kicked in PvP, it's getting reapered, okay? No. Basically, every time you get trolled or something. Manus! Manus! Oh my god, I dodged that. I dodged that like a goddamn pro. Okay, okay. Take it! And back up. Marinus! Stop doing that! God damn it! I can't dodge that attack! I need to unlock, but I can't. I'm too nervous. Marinus! God damn it! Fuck it! I need to heal! I need to heal! I need to heal! Uncle Touchy Finger needs to stop! Oh my god, this is terrible. Manus! God damn you with this dark magic! I'ma let you guys figure that out. What is considered being reapered? Basically, how do I become a verb?
Oh, stop that! God damn you, Manus!
I need you to do something other than dark magic here. There we go. Nope! And he hit me. What the fuck? And he's gonna hit me again. Oh, I dodged. I dodged. Pro. Pro. Okay, back up. Get the heal off. Two-hand. Jump attack. Get Jason. Oh god, he hit me! I'm alive! What the fuck? I'm fucking alive! Yo, this is the most down-to-the-wire fucking boss fight.
Oh my god! Oh my god! I'm alive! I'm alive! I'm alive! God, he touched me! He fucking touched me! I got touched by the dark. Manus is a fucking scumbag. If you would have just 1v1'd me properly, I would have won that. Alright, that was fun. Let's do it again. Let's go again. Let's go again.
So basically, anytime you get mollywopped in PvP, I'll go with that, because I've mollywopped many people in PvP just for the fun of it. Oh, I'm gonna get my PvP skills back up, you know what I'm saying? You know what I'm saying, son? That's so trippy, the goddamn visual stuff that goes down when you run down here. Okay, go. That means basically I got Reapered earlier. This dude with dork magic and I think it was a Artorias sword destroyed my face earlier. Granted, I was using a fucking pickaxe. Not like I was, you know, full armored up in the PvP builds. Where are you going? I thought your whole mission in life was to touch me. There we go. I remember I used to try to farm humanity down here, and there was many times where I just didn't get a single one. It was so, so disheartening. Alright, drop down. And run. And dance. And dance. And dance. Okay. This time, because I remember now, that this time I went was fighting Manus, I started off terribly. I was getting bitch slapped left and right at the beginning of this fight. So let's try to not get bitch slapped at the beginning of this fight, and maybe at the end of the fight, I'll have more than one Estus, and I'll be able to pull out the victory. I'll be able to pull out the victory like I didn't want children. What? Alright, Manus, I'm going two hand. No. Going two hand, though. I need you to do something counterable. Manus? 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 Alright, there we go. This time I'll lock on. Oh, yeah! One more attack. Oh, God! I got greedy. I got greedy. I got so greedy. So greedy. So, okay, do that. Yeah, keep doing that. That'll work. That'll work. If you keep doing that, I'll keep countering it. And this will go well. God damn the reach! Can I still hit you? Not really. Maybe I could have if I used the Jason attack. Alright. Nope, 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 nope. I want none of that fucking pelvic thrust. Mm-mm. They still touched me! Are you kidding? These rocks look oddly like penis. Look at that rock! I seriously just noticed that! You got penis rocks everywhere! Oh god, no! No! These rocks are phallic! We have phallic extremities! In Dark Souls 1. Oh shit! Oh yeah, yeah. 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 I chose the wrong time to attack. Mistakes were made. And if anyone's wondering what I'm drinking, it's called San Benedetto, the iced tea. It's literally called THE iced tea, not like... why have I not upgraded Estus? Kirsty, if I've ever told you the rules of this run, basically I have to scavenge for my Firekeeper souls. Most of them are pickups. The only way for me to get a Firekeeper soul, which I've only had one so far, is for me to kill a Firekeeper. So, the only way for me to get a Firekeeper soul, I need to go kill that bitch. Exactly. Yeah, I need to go kill that bitch in Orlando. Then I can get a Firekeeper soul. And I've already killed, the Firekeeper, the Chaos Daughter. I've killed her, but I popped her soul because I wanted the humanity. So yeah, I have a very unupgraded Estus. Maybe you didn't believe me when I said this run was difficult, okay? This run was very difficult. You should try this. I think one time I want to see either Kirsty or Jason attempt this challenge run and see what happens. It's gonna get bad. Maybe not for Jason, because he always gets the real good drops for some odd reason. Tisk tisk what, Kirsty? Would you have killed all the Firekeepers? I would have. But I just didn't feel like it, okay? I can go do it right now if I want to. I could. I really could. Outrage. Yeah, probably. Basically, you'll probably quit if you lose, like, a really good weapon. Like, you'll start upgrading a weapon, like, I doubt the pickaxe right now. And once you get to, like, plus 5 or whatever. Okay, okay. Stop missing the stupid little... Okay, I already lost a lot of health. But yeah, I want to see Jason or Kirsty attempt this in any game. I don't care. It'll be fun. It'll be really fucking fun. I don't think Kirsty has the patience, because she'll need to use stupid weapons that do like little bit of damage. So if she doesn't do enough damage and it takes like an hour to kill a boss, she'll quit. She'll be like, fuck this. Why would I take this long to kill a stupid boss? I don't think I've ever seen Kirsty take more than like 5 minutes to kill a... Oh my god. Oh god! Stop that! Okay, sir, I need you to stop attacking me. Fine. I'll take it. Yeah, I feel like if Kirsty takes too long on a single boss, she will rage and stop playing. At least for that day. Okay, we need to drink. Okay, I tried to jump attack, but it didn't work. Okay, boo-boo. Stop the pelvic thrust, please! We need to make this a new campaign, hashtag stop the pelvic thrust. Oh god. Oh no, I believe in Kirsty. I don't believe that she has patience, though. That's facts. No, oh, what the f- how did you hit me? I don't know how he just hit me, but that should confuse the fuck out of me. And I'm dead. But yeah, I have total faith in Kirsty. I have no faith in Kirsty's patience. Okay, that's different. That's totally different. And I need to stop reading chat in the middle of fucking boss fights. It's not working out for me. It's fun, but it's not working out for me. And if I ever want to get to Dark Souls 2, I need to actually kill Manus. Alright, so if I kill Manus in like the next like 2 attempts, I'll probably go try Calamity. If I don't kill Manus in the next like 2 attempts, Manus will probably be the only boss I kill this time, because he's been beating my ass all stream. Well, not all stream. What was I doing before this? Oh yeah, I was trying to get to Manus, and that was kicking my ass. I can actually upgrade my armor some more. That's nice. I probably should do that. Alright guys, no need to pay any attention to the sexy hollow man with the child's mask in front of you. You know what? I think I know why Manus has been killing me. I know exactly why. Okay, either I'm drunk, or I think I know why this guy comes down. There's a reason. Holy shit! Oh my god, did I just roll through that thing? I'm a fucking pro, I'm out of here. Anyways, the color of the prism stone changes. This sounds really dumb, but I'm thinking, I've got a theory right now. That color of the prism stone will dictate whether that guy's going to fall down or not. I'm calling it. Because, I don't know, the last 2 times I came down here, he didn't fall down. But when the prism stone was yellow, he fell down. I have no idea why. Is that, if that has anything to do with, like, each other? I don't know. But, you know, it's fucking FromSoft. So, I believe Miyazaki would probably be like, excuse me, sir, I'm going to need to put some trolley-ass shit in the game, and you're going to have to accept it. Oh, and I also know exactly why they don't let you just jump down on Manus. Because if you got to do a fucking plunging attack on him, it'd probably be too easy. You'd probably take half his health right at the beginning of the fight. Okay, I need to take this. I believe it, because if you were just watching the last 2 times I came down here, that hollow dude didn't, can you please? Alright, we're trading. That hollow dude didn't fall down, but when the fucking prism stone was yellow, he fell. Hooyah! Nope! I'm never gonna test that, I'm just gonna say that right now. Ugh. Because it seems like way too much coincidence, but... Sir. God damn it! You need... Really? I don't want any of that pelvic thrust. Please, please, sir. Please. I need you to let me counter you. Oh, God. Oh, God.
He just timed that perfectly. Man, it just hit me with a fucking wake-up attack.
Oh, yeah, yeah. Keep doing that. Keep doing that. Please. Manus, please. Yes, yes. That. I want that. Alright, now this time, when you do the attack, stay still. Okay, take it. No. Okay, back up. I'm concentrating right now. Not very hard, but I'm concentrating quite hard. I fucking missed. Jason, your attack is failing me. Your attack is failing me. Okay. Oh, God. Drink. Okay, good. I can deal with this. I can deal with this much health. He might still one-shot me somehow. Can you please stop trying to pimp-slap me? Okay, Manus, please. He's really been trying to bitch-slap me for the last 3 minutes. Oh, God! Okay. Well, apparently, he didn't want to stay still this time. I should have took that opportunity to heal. But instead, I traded it for fucking 78 damage. Oh, screw you. Okay. Now I can heal and counterattack. Counterattack! God damn it, Menace! Alright, here we go. Get the souls. Why not? I lost my 20,000. I just noticed that. Sad. Very sad. Okay. Stay there. No! I said stay there, Menace! Oh, you fucking bastard. Okay. See, look. Now you stay there. And here comes the dork magic. It's the one I can't dodge! One day, Menace. One day, you're just not going to use that attack, and I'm going to kill you. Luckily for me, this is not an SL1 run. If this is SL1, I would have died a long time ago. You would think the ability to use, like, armor upgraded and possibly even leveling your character up for more HP and stuff would be a huge advantage over an SL1 run. I'm calling it now. It's not. It's not. As long as I limit myself to not using the damn embers to be able to upgrade my weapons to max, it doesn't help. It doesn't help. Like if I had a plus 15 pickaxe, he'd be dead already. I'm gonna give that to you right now. If I had a plus 15 pickaxe, I would not have lost a single time. But I don't. Okay, look, it's white. Is he gonna come down? Seriously, look at this. Why is he? Okay, there he is. I had to wait for him though. But every other time, when it was like colored, he came down whether or not I stood here or not, but right now I had to wait for him to come down after me. Anyways, it's stupid, but something to think about. Things in Dark Souls that make you go, hmm. Okay, anyways, back to the whole mindset of killing Manus, because I kind of forgot that I was even fighting him. Oh god, no. The gravity almost struck again. I was scared. I was so scared, Mommy. The gravity. I'm telling you, you could write a horror movie based on Dark Souls and gravity. It's like, wait a second, how does gravity come after you? Well, here's the thing. You could just be walking along, you know, on a rainy day, and there's a fucking puddle, and you think it's a puddle, but actually it's fucking deep, and there you go. Gravity just took its toll upon your existence. Okay. I hate you, Menace. I seriously do. Why? Because You choose when you want to pause. Like right now. Are you going to pause? No. See? Sometimes when he does that move, he pauses for like 10, 20 seconds. Other times, he just says fuck it and decides to attack you right away. That AI though. It sort of reminds me of the, what that fight, Maria fight in Bloodborne, where she will do some certain attacks, and sometimes she'll just fucking pause. And when she pauses, you can just beat the shit out of her, because she gets stunlocked. But when she doesn't pause, oh my god, I did not expect that to hit me. Anyways, when she doesn't pause, she does things that murder your face off. I could not roll, god damn it. Okay, please, please. Manus, please. Solaire, save me. Solaire, save me. Nope! Jason! Kobe! Drink, drink. Don't do it again. Please use a different attack. I'm fine with that one. I'm actually okay with this. Back up a little bit. Alright, god damn it, I was supposed to jump attack. Nope. And he does it again. I'm telling you, he just chooses whether or not he wants to wait. Like right now, he's gonna wait, isn't he? Yep, he's waiting. What a bastard. And now? He didn't wait. See, if I would've tried to drink there, he would've fucking destroyed me. Okay, got out of the way. Nope. I'm still mad that they made it so that that move could actually pelvic thrust you and make you stop. Come on, jump attack, please. Jump attack, please. He's gonna wait. He is now. Good. I need you to be a little more predictable, Menace. A little bit more. Ow. I was not trying to eat that move, okay? I wasn't hungry for this fucking... Oh, Jesus. God! Oh my god, I'm alive! Holy shit! Okay. Stop eating his attacks. Oh, shit. Alright, nope. Get attack. And he somehow missed. I say he like it's not me, but, you know, the normal. The normal. Okay, Menace, I need you to do something. Now, I remember, I feel like they have to have nerfed this shit. But I remember when Menace, when you did that attack, if you backrolled his first attack, you still got hit by the second one. Yep, here he does again. Yeah, yeah. Yeah, I'm having none of that, please. I'll have that on the side. I'm not a fan of ranch dressing. I'm just kidding. I love ranch dressing. Don't hate me. Back up. Oh, Menace. You are a deer antlered son of a bitch. Ow. I'm not trying to eat his attacks, okay? I'm just sucking right now. Alright, what you got for me? Oh, please, thank God, I actually hit him. He's gonna start doing dark magic now. I know he is. He's a fucking bastard. I meant to do a jump. I meant to do a jump attack, is what I'm gonna say. Okay, I did that. Now get away from the wall. Oh, no. Got him again. Got him again. Yo, I'm leaning so hard whenever I do an attack. Oh, God. Yeah, stop doing that. And it hit. That move is so cheap. So fucking cheap. Basically, that's Manus' version of Dark Bead. Not because it looks like Dark Bead, it's because it's so surefire. I'm about to go kill that. You know what? Hold on. Let me go kill Norlano's Firekeeper. I'm killing this bitch. Why? It's because. You guys are right. My Estus is quite pitiful, okay? guy, whatever the hell her name is. I actually don't know what her name is. What is your name? I can't for the life of me remember her name. It's not important. She's gonna die, is what's gonna happen. Alright, here we go. Hee-yah! Holy shit, she aggroes quick. Alright, that would hurt if I let you hit me with it. So, why are you still casting? What are you doing? Having absolutely none of that. But how? I beat the shit out of you, that's how. Alright, Firekeeper Soul. I wish I got more. That'd be great. Ah, shit, I can't use the bonfire anymore. Oh, crap. How the hell am I going to get out of here? I know how. Let's go through... what's it called? Go through the crystal... That place. I wonder if you can still join, the Princess's Covenant after killing the Firekeeper. That, to me, that would have made some sense, okay? Running. Oh my god. This is why we need the fast travel from Dark Souls 2. We can warp to any fucking bonfire. All of them! I'm trying to think. Can you warp to any bonfire from the beginning of the game? Yeah, you can. I haven't played Dark Souls 2 in a while either, so... I kind of forgot about that. I was like, can you warp all the time? But yeah, you can. You definitely can. You so can. If you couldn't, it would probably suck. I'm not going to lie. That world is pretty damn big without the fast travel, okay? Alright, now that I killed that bitch, go back to Firelink. Talk to the other bitch. One bitch leads to another, and then you got a whole gangle of bitches. And that's how they're measured, in a gangle. Correct terminology 101. Flock of birds, murder of crows, gangle of bitches. Alright, she doesn't want to talk, so I'm not going to make her. Alright, I have a plus one Estus flask after killing 90% of the game. Alright, where was I even at? Ulusil Township? Yes, I can go from the dungeon, but that really wouldn't help me out too much. If I was human, it'd help me out. Oh, wait. Rest at the bonfire. Before I make the mistake of coming back here. Going all the way to Firelink to have to run back to Manus. I'm telling you, if they didn't add fast travel to this game, I probably would never play it. Like, it's such an awesome game, but it would piss me off to no end having to run through the entire thing to get to anything. Like, let's say you wanted to go to the DLC for some odd reason, you'd have to run all the way through the water and shit, and all the way back. Fast travel is what makes a good RPG. Not the gameplay, not the bosses, not the storyline. Fast travel. That's it. Get the best game in the world, but without fast travel, you just screwed yourself. And I just inadvertently got 20 Estus. I like this. Okay, it's yellow. Watch him fall on my head. Yep, there it goes. If I wasn't running full speed, he would have fell right on my head. Okay, sneak up on him. Be very, very quiet. I'm hunting octopus face. How has this bitch not dropped me a single thing yet? I don't know why. I just wanted the damn what's it called? The staff, the poisony one. I think it's called like the Ulusil staff, and the other one's like the Ulusil ivory, some shit like that. The one that Dusk gives you eventually after you talk to her enough. I forget what else you have to do. You have to talk to her like after the DLC, and she gives you a bunch of shit. Thank you for rescuing me millions and millions of years ago. That was actually a good point some people made. They used to think that Dark Souls 2 was A, set in the same universe as... Oh god. And he pelvic thrust me. Anyways, Dark Souls 2, they used people used to think it was set in the same universe as Dark Souls 1. But they couldn't figure out, was it the future or the past? And then all the evidence pointed towards it was the future. But back when people used to think that it was the past, I'm kind of curious. How the fuck would they make it in the past? Because you actually go in the past in Dark Souls 1. So why the fuck would they make another game and then set it entirely in the past? That wouldn't make any sense if you ask me. Can you please stay still? Over here talking about lore and shit. I'm supposed to be fighting Manus. Okay, sir. Okay. Gonna loosen up, you know what I'm saying? Gonna shake the shoulders off. And hopefully that'll allow me to, you know, do better. Oh god, he didn't pause. He seriously didn't pause. Okay, I need to get this healing when I can. I've got 20 S's, I better use it. God damn, how'd I miss? Back up! Drink! And attack. Alright. Perfect combo. Stop doing that! I need you to pause! Oh, now you do it. Now you do it. When you actually hit me. Oh, you son of a bitch. Manus! Uh-uh. Drink it. What you got for me? What you got for me, Manus? Uh-uh. Why am I stuck? A rock, that's why. Alright. And somehow the jump attack missed. Jason, your attack is failing me. Your verb is failing me, Jason. Oh god. Block it. Okay, don't know what's happening right now. Alright. This is good. Just don't miss this time. And attack. Good job. Now I do notice that Manus has like this sort of like weird mouthy thing on his hands. My question is, what the fuck is that for? Does he eat with it? Or is it like, I mean, I wish they would have made like some sort of use for it, like he had a grab attack where he ate you with his mouthy hand. That would be, I don't know. When random things pop up in video games like that, it somehow bugs me. Oh god. Oh, you actually paused this time. Got two attacks off, great. And he did it again, you son of a bitch. Just because of the plus one and 20 Estes, I do feel like I'm not going to die this time. I feel like that. But then again, Manus does decide to go all Kirsty on me every now and again, and it doesn't bode well for my survival of any sort. Stay there. Yes. Thank fuck. Two-hand jump attack. God damn it. I meant to jump attack. And back up. Hey-ya! Oh, God! Alrighty then. Apparently his dark magic just came out. And he's doing the thing. This is so fucked up. Please, Manus. He's going to do it again. I know he is. Okay. I needed that heal, but he wasn't gonna let me have it. No. Just heal. Okay, I'll take that. Attack. Back up. And he somehow plunged me. That made no sense. Manus! Oh my fucking god, he's doing it again. Okay, alright. Now we're in a good spot. I fucking kicked him. I didn't even mean to. I hate when he jumps up like that because it always derps out my camera and it seems to not let me do anything. Okay, no, he didn't pause. He didn't pause. But he teabagged me. Alright. Don't kill me. Okay, so it seems like I should block that instead of rolling it. Because when I roll it, I seem to take way more damage. Way more bullshit damage, but damage. Okay, I'm against the walls. I'm against the walls. Back up. Good. Back up. Okay, please. Alright, Jason! Alright, so the secret to this is block the attack that you can't stop. Can't stop the rock! Alright. Back up. Okay, I'm starting to get focused again. I said I was going to relax, but I lied, okay? Alright, Manus. Get Jason. Back off. Okay, lock him on. Don't jump. Getting good at this. That's a bad thing. When you fight a boss so many times that you get good at it, it's a bad thing, okay? Back up. What are you doing? Alright. Drink. In your face, Manus. Oh god. He didn't like that. Attack. And he hit me. You bastard. Okay, I'm against the wall. I'm against the wall with a big fucker in front of me. Strafe him. This is it. I feel it. I somehow missed. I probably should sit up. Because I have this weird curse. Whenever I relax and play video games, when I die. Jump attack. It's most... Oh, God, no. No. Oh god, he's here. Okay, that was bad. Got him. Alright. Yep, just block it. Now drink. What is he doing? I don't... Okay. And again, okay. Now you're being a bitch, Manus. Alright, there goes the teabag. Now, don't follow up. Alright. God damn it. Yeah, keep roaring. Do that. I don't care. Just do something other than magic on me. Magic! Oh, god damn it, Manus. Okay, what's up? I probably should heal. If I'm gonna get hit with something, like, tremendous, it's gonna destroy me. Not that. Oh, what the fuck? Okay. Guess I got a little too cocky there. Manus. Drink. Oh my god. That was some clutch drinking. Okay. I need to fucking sit up. Oh shit. Okay, got one attack off. Here we go. No. I actually dodged it. Oh my god, oh god, dropped my phone. And I'm back! Oh, what's up? I read that at the wrong time, but hi, Rainbow, hi. It was worth it. I took that hit for you, Rainbow. I took that right to the face just for you. Okay. You need to stop getting weird on me, Manus. Back up. This time, don't get hit. Get a free hit off on him. Jump attack. Jason attack. Attack. Yep, there we go. He's gonna pause. Not for long, though. Alright, I really should heal. I don't want to get caught in something stupid and die, so... Back up. Two-hand. Jason attack. Manus, you're mine. Don't care. Don't care. Don't care. Block it. Okay, I should have blocked it. Fuck. I was really fucking attempting to roll that. I did get caught in something stupid. Okay, I can run this. I can run this. Just run it like Chris Brown. Run it like Chris Brown. Jump attack! Oh my god, he's not dead. Minecraft for the win! Oh, he missed. I really want him with the Minecraft attack, okay? It's stupid, but I want to do it. Run! I might have to trade for it. I might have to trade for the Minecraft. I might have to trade for it. I might have to trade for it. Minecraft! Yeah, bitch! Yeah! And Menace.
Sit your ass down, boy!
Or girl, maybe. I have no idea. I had to carry my team, but hey, we won. Hi, Jesse. See, luckily, Jesse came in this time after I finished killing the boss. Not during. I had to carry my team, but hey, we won. I don't get it. Anyways. Dusk, are you okay? Dusk? Well, fine, bitch! Come at me. What you gonna do about it? I killed the bitch. What you gonna do about it? Oh, played a game of League. Okay, I see. How is that game? Is it fun for you? Because from what I've seen of League, it's not exciting. That's all I gotta say, it's just not exciting. Alright, since this is a stupid build, I'm still gonna be popping the boss souls, popping that Molly. Soul of Menace. Using it.
Pop the Molly, I sweat.
You know what's bad though? I can't die anymore. I haven't played in over 2 months, but carrying my team works sometimes. Alright, do I want to pop Artorias' soul? Not really. I'll keep Artorias' soul. Anyways. And I get to level up, yay! Now, I need to pump some faith. Sounds stupid, but the reason I need to pump some faith is I have to... Not have to, but I'm going to make the Artorias sword for this build whenever I decide to take it to NG Plus with Rainbow. Anyways. Alright, what's left? Yeah, back to the township. I gotta kill meat. Calameat. I'm only going to attempt Calameat one time. If I don't kill him first time, we're going to do it next stream, okay? Because that's quite the boss, okay? Let's pop this twice. Get a little more Estus. Reverse Hollow Egg. Then Kindle. Okay, it's a lot of fun. You need to play for yourself and not watch people because it's boring then. Yeah, I understand that. I don't know. What I'm saying is, like, I've heard from people who've played it themselves that it's boring. Like, I don't 100% take people's opinions on, like, everything, but, yeah. We must play some together, you must just... Oh, that's actually good. Tomorrow, we'll... I'll DM you, darling. I'll have your people contact my people. Okay, I can relax now. By relax, I mean... Oh, shit. Oh, crap. I just... disconnected my controller. Ain't that about a bitch. Alright, stick it in. Yeah, there we go. Controller. Okay, yeah, okay, it's working. Working. Good. Alright, he's dead. Now, I don't think you actually have to die to Calameat. I might be wrong, though. I think you just gotta go... You know what? Never mind. I'm gonna go die to Calamity. Can you please, sir? Please. Please. Alright. Just run for it. Here. Run for it. Run for it. Run for it. Get in there. Don't forget to mod you. Beg. Don't care. Don't care. Oh god, oh god, oh god, I'm gonna die. I'm gonna die. Gravity. You know what? I think that counts. I think that counts. If that counts, and Goff lets me fight Calamite now, this is gonna be great. I'm gonna say that counted, okay? That literally just counted as me dying to Calamite. I'm telling you, I have so much problems with gravity. The first 10 minutes of the stream just proved that. There is no one worse with the gravities than I am. Okay, that's going up. It's going up on the Tuesday. It's going right up on a Tuesday. Hey, what's going on?
I suspect that has taken up the dark of the abyss. It's but
one. Oh, he does talk when you go with the menace.
You know, I share it.
Okay, please. God damn it. Alright. It didn't count. I need to actually die to the dragon, not to the gravity. I want to kill the damn crystal lizard on my way. That's the only reason I'm going to do this. I like how I said I'm going to go try to kill Calamity on my first attempt. Because here's the thing. I don't think I've ever had a problem with Calamity. Apparently it's the bane of Jason's soul level 1 existence. But he never gave me that much of a problem. I know he destroyed me a few times because he caught me in the red laser of doom, and I didn't know what was going on. But besides that, nothing. Oh, also, put on my Black Knight Shield, because I can block that fire. I think I can literally stand in Calamite's fire as long as I use the Black Knight Shield. Black Knight. Yes, I had a Black Knight Shield this entire time. I don't know why, some of you are probably wondering, why the fuck have you not been using a Black Knight Shield? Well, the reason is that the Sunlight Shield actually has better magic defense, and Manus was a much bigger problem than Fire was, okay? So. Okay, say, conserve your stamina. Conserve the stamina. I said conserve it. He actually hit me in the ankles. I don't think you can possibly be much worse with gravity than I am. Where's the... Guys, please. Okay, where's the damn lizard in the drop? Okay, here's the drop. Here. He's gone already, isn't he? Where the hell is the lizard? It's gone. God damn it. But no, I really don't think it's possible that you could be much worse at gravity than me. I kinda would like this booty, but... Alright, Calamite, come at me, bro. No, it was weird. Do I have one? What is it? I do! I was actually gonna attempt to block his fire, but I had one with it. Well, what is it? So I had to try it. Alright, Goff, I'm gonna need you to rain down your malevolence upon me. DLC and one other follow-up channel. Oh, okay. Jason and Kirstie just went live with some DLC scumbaggery. I don't know what DLC scumbaggery is. Maybe it's PvP? Maybe? I have no idea. Why did I just see, like, black shit under my feet? Like, what the hell happened again? Oh, is it the grass? I think it was the grass. I don't know. It seemed like something, like dark was rising from the ground under my character's feet. I thought it was... I don't know what the hell it was, okay? No. God damn it. Open the door. Open the door. Thank you. Alright. What's up?
Mother.
Yeah.
Yes. I see that my intent is to persevere.
Yes, I intend to persevere to the bitter death of Calamite.
Good, good.
They be trying to steal your viewers. Yeah, yeah, those scumbags. Oh god, here goes the best cutscene ever. And Goff is quite the stupidest man to ever live. Sorry, he just is. Speaking of them, though, I do plan to make a multi-Twitch command for all their channels because we might play together sometime soon, you know? Now, has Goff just, like, not moved into the millennium? Because why is he dusty?
Damn!
Was never loosed. That will be grounded for a good spell. The rest is in thine hands. I await good time.
Alright, enough. I kinda wanna kill him now, but I'm not going to. Going down. Floor 1, men's apparel. Men's apparel, arrows, and flaming black dragons. Now, I'm actually very curious if I can block Calamite's fire attack head-on. I'm also trying to think. Oh, crap, I already screwed up. I was supposed to keep Sif's soul. Oh, well. I'll do it in G+. I was supposed to keep Sif's soul and then use it to make the Artorias sword before I went to NG+. But I kind of forgot to even keep Sif's soul. I popped that bitch. So, yeah. And like I said, we were trying Calamite absolutely once. doing this one time and one time only. One time only! Why? Because I want to get to Dark Souls 2. Because, if Jason and Kirstie do the feet clubs, I may scumbag invade and try to murder their faces off. Their faces, not the fight clubs, just theirs. Go in. Alright, this time, let's try to actually get to the lizard. Look to here, look down, look around, there it is! I missed! Oh, crap, I thought he was gonna jump down. Screw you, lizard. Where's Calamite? Alright, let's go ahead. Why did I heal before I jump down? Okay, whatever. Alright, I'm here. Lucy, I'm home. Alright, Calamity. Holy crap! Okay, the answer is almost. Okay, the answer is I can almost block that, okay? Alright, get under. I kind of want his tail, okay? Drink. Now, this is the only reason I might die, because I kind of want his tail. Holy shit, I can block that. I had no idea I can block that, okay? Oh, shit.
Now, if you didn't know, that's actually another move where you can possibly get his tail off.
No, sir.
Oh god! Alright, let's not do anything stupid and possibly win this fight. Yeah. Yeah. I don't want any of that. Okay, what you got for me? Okay, go in! Oh shit! I screwed up! I need to be closer. Okay, what's he gonna do? What's he gonna do? Here we go, here we go, here we go, here we go! Zach! Wow, he's tough. I was seriously hoping he would not hit me there, and I was fortunate enough that it worked in my favor. Okay, alright. Go under him. Go under him. He's flying! Okay. Okay, he didn't hit me. I seriously thought he was gonna hit me, okay? Sir? What you going for there? His attacks are not the easiest to actually roll through. Wow, that hurt. I kinda wanna be under your tail so you do the move. Ow! Alright. To be perfectly honest, I kinda just wanna kill him. I don't... The tail cut's nice, but I kinda just wanna kill him, okay? Okay, what are you doing, Calamity? Going for it. Minecraft his neck. Holy shit, I do a total of 105 damage with pretty much my strongest attack. What are you doing? I can't see my camera. Okay, Calamity, I would love for that. Okay, do that. I'm gonna block it this time. And he landed on me. Holy shit. Whoa! Lucky for this fucking shield. Okay, what the fuck are you doing? Oh god! Like I say, I could just, you know, attack you, but I kinda want your tail. What you got for me? I need you to do the dive bomb and do it correctly this time. Do the dive bomb and do it correctly. Okay, here we go. Dodge, Gunder's tail. You were supposed to tail slam, you son of a bitch. Didn't hit me. Holy shit. Alright, meaty. Back up. Okay. Oh god, Lord, Jesus. No, Christ almighty. Alright, he's doing bad stuff. I can't see. Seriously, I could just hit you, Calamity. I could just slap you into little dragon feces. Holy shit! Dead! Oh god. Honestly, I have to check Rainbow. I have no idea. I figured this out earlier, like before. Okay, attack. Ow. Attack. I can get very cheeky right now. Alright. Good stuff. His attack. If I get the opportunity, I'm cutting your tail, but if you... Oh, God! What?! Alright, well... There goes my tankiness. I need to switch to Jesters. If you guys didn't know, I had +4 Paladin's armor on. And, yeah... I consider that my best piece of equipment. Where is it? I fucking lost my favorite armor, now I lost my paladins. Not the whole set, of course, but, you know. Now, I don't need to be naked. But can I fast roll? I can. Wait, no, I can't. No, I can't, sorry. I think my next best piece of equipment will either be this shield, this mask, or my fab ring. perfectly honest, pickaxe, kind of rare. But it's not that good. I'm just going to give you that. It's not that good. Let me wear... Yeah, sure, Chester's. Take it. I look stylish. But yeah, if I had to guess, 12 p.m., I think she also lives in Britain land, maybe, or Australia. I don't know where the fuck you live, Rainbow, I'm not going to lie. Oh, yeah, you're from, fuck, what is this place called again? What is this place called again? I remember what it is, but I can't remember what it was called. Your foreign country. Holland, maybe? Was it Holland? I'm trying to think. It's got to be somewhere near there. It's got to be Holland or somewhere near there, okay? Okay, get through that. Oh, God! Oh, Jesus. Oh, Jesus. Oh, Jesus. Oh, Jesus. Clench. Clench and move. Clench and move. Yes! Got it! Got it! I knew it! I knew it, Reaper OP! Where is he? Where is he? Where is he? Got him! Twinkling and red Titanite. Awesome. I can use the twinkling, actually. I missed. How the fuck did I miss the ground? Oh, Jesus Christ. He's literally going to singe my butt hairs off. Oof! That was mean. Alibis! Why is he being so mean? Okay. I need to stop playing. Okay, gotta run. There's all kinds of ways that Calbee can fucking land on you. Holy shit. Yeah, you can do that again if you like. What about one soul? Derp? Oh god. Oh god. What are you doing, Calibee? Are you blind? I know you have one eye, but this ain't Trap Queen and you ain't Betty Wop, okay? Do it! He's still not doing the tail slam. What a complete bitch. Oh, really? Where did I get one soul? You know one thing I wish they would have done with Dark Souls 3 now that I think about it? I wish they would have, instead of doing like a humanity system, which I think they must have done some humanity system, I don't know. But basically, oh no, I know what it is. It's the Ember system is what they did. But regardless, any sort of humanity system, they should have actually made it so that the more souls you hold, that's how you turn human. Like you literally get less hollow with more souls, because that's sort of how they implied it to be, like in the game's context. You know what I'm saying? They implied it to be like you losing your souls makes you go pretty much hollow. So what if you collecting souls made you get less hollow, and you losing souls, not spending them but actually losing them, made you more hollow? Go in for it. All right, here it comes. Ow! Hey, that didn't hurt me. Holy shit, the tail whip. I thought tail whip was a bullshit move. I had fucking one source. Oh, yeah, you're right. Chris Wizard. Please. Oh, goddamn. He's never going to do the tail slam. I call it a he, but I have no idea what this thing is. I don't see the penis, so it's probably a girl. Either that or FromSoft just really didn't want penis in the game. What you got for me? Okay, he keeps doing the move. Here we go. And he actually hit me with it. Oh, I fucked it up. Okay, Gabby, what's going down here? Oh, he's doing it again. Really? Really, Gabby? You finally do the tail slam once, and now you're never going to do it again, are you? You're seriously... And he landed on me. God damn, I hate you, Calum. I hate you so fucking much. Can I please back up? Oh, you're such a bastard. I could kill you. That isn't the issue. Oh god, no! Oh, fuck. I almost got the Calamity effect on. That hasn't happened to me for a long time. I promise. It hasn't ever happened to me before. It's just you're so pretty. I lied, you're not pretty. Yo, I can't do shit for damage to him. I kinda wanna switch to my club. The damage is so not real right now. I think it's because I can't really do counterattacks to him. Let's switch. Let's try it out. Please. I'm dead. Oh my god! I was in the menu, you scumbag. Calibi, you're such a scumbag. I'm missing him. I'm trying to hit him, but it's not working. No, sir. Club, got it. Run. Jump attack. It's no better. It's... Oh, God! Okay, the club is absolutely no better. I should have stuck with my... Stop landing on me, you giant son of a bitch. Okay. Here we go. Okay, I didn't even mean to get under him, but I did. Okay, now just run. Just run. And drink. Alright, we're perfectly fine now. I should just stay two-handing. I can't dodge that tail swipe. This shit's ridiculous. Should have stayed with my Minecraft. Who is that supposed to hit? I'm just curious. Go. Do something better for my countering, please. Like that. Tail slam. He didn't do it. God damn it. Oh shit, I forgot that was actually a move. He landed on me. Didn't I say that I was going to try this one time? I completely forgot, okay? Just because I'm a man of my word that sometimes forget what his word is, we're going to stop here. So this concludes our portion of the stream. For Dark Souls 1 Scavenger Run, I will continue this shit next time, and we will murder the fuck out of Calamine. And possibly cut his tail off. I might actually cut his tail off camera and actually kill him on camera. Just so I can save me the fucking time. But anyways, that's what's going to happen. I'm thinking of going into Dark Souls 2 right now, but I have been streaming for a while, and I kind of want to watch Jason and Kirsty. So let's any mini mighty mo. We're gonna pick a number between 0 and 10, and whatever number of viewers I have right now is going to dictate what I'm going to do. 6 was my number. Okay, I'm going to watch Jason and Kirsty. I'll probably start the Dark Souls 2 run next time. I'll probably start with the Dark Souls 2 run next time, not just make it second. But yeah. So thank all you guys for watching, and I will get out of here and watch Kirsty_Ellison on twitch.tv. You know, go follow her. Yeah, follow her. Follow her. Not in the creepy way, just follow her. And Mr. Anderson LP on twitch.tv. They're both streaming right now. Go do it. Do it. Do it. And I'll talk to you later, Rainbow, about the co-ops and stuff. Yeah, we're gonna do it. The co-op, I mean. Alright, bye!